So I was born in 1979, and the reason I say that, because if you are my age or just right around my age, very like maybe 78 to 80, you might realize, or maybe you don't know, I've never been called a millennial or Generation X. I've never even really heard any of those terms growing up. And I now you hear them all the time. So I looked it up to try to see. I was like, what am I? And I'm technically nothing. I'm on a cusp. I'm a generation gap. And what we are called, Zennials, or we're called the Oregon Trail Generation, or we are called, my favorite name is the Lucky Ones. And it's true. We're very lucky. We actually grew up in two different worlds. When I was a kid, I grew up like it was the 50s. Like you would go outside and your parents just didn't know where you were. We went to school and played Oregon Trail on a computer at school. No one had a computer at home. It's like, what are you, a zillionaire? Like, I mean, you could. But then in high school, I had AOL. You know, we had a computer at home. Then I got a beeper. And then I got a cell phone. I didn't have social media until I was 26 with MySpace. You know, I mean, social media, like, whatever I did in high school is a rumor. It can't ruin my life.